so to speak. An alert if you're visiting Maui next week. The Transportation Department says the passenger tram that runs between the car rental facility and the lobby at Kahului Airport will be shut down for 4 days next week. The state is repairing the expansion joints on the rails starting on Tuesday. A contractor will provide golf carts to take people around. If you choose to walk, officials say that'll take about 7 to 10 minutes.